Hi guys, in this video we look inside the camera of a Syma X5C Quadcopter. First we take off the bottom cover that holds the camera. We unscrew the two screws holding the camera. To open the camera, we need to unscrew the four screws of the bottom cover. We gently pray it out all around. You can help yourself with a flat screwdriver to pray it out slowly. And here it is, the guts of the camera. Thanks for watching.